Dear friends, welcome to YouTube channel and our channel Dr. Vet. I am Dr. P.R. Patel, having PhD qualification. I am professor and head veterinary medicine. Today we are talking about a topic that is scope of veterinary doctor after BVSC and AH degree course. At present, I have prepared this video in English. Next time, I'll prepare this video in Hindi. पशु चिकित्सक के क्षेत्र या विस्तार क्या है? वो डॉक्टर होने के बाद क्या कर सकता है? उसके बारे में मैं हिंदी में वीडियो बनाऊंगा एंड आई विल वीडियो ऑन अदर आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड ऑन एडमिशन प्रोसेस देन आई विल मेक अबाउट द कॉलेजेस कोर्सेस एंड अदर थिंग्स डियर फ्रेंड्स फॉर ऑब्जर्विंग सच वीडियोस यू हैव टू ओपन ए यूट्यूब चैनल इन द सर्च बार Just type DRVET and just click the research button. You will get such our logo that is Veterinary Animal Husbandry Dr. Vet Lectures. And you will get such videos regarding veterinary medicine and other subjects in Hindi as well as English. Here we will talk about only scope. The other things we will talk in the other video. Who is veterinary doctor? Veterinarians are animal doctors who diagnose diseases in animals, prescribe treatment in animals, taking care for the health of animals and work to improve the public health. These are the main duties, main work of a veterinarian. Generally, question asked about salary of veterinary doctor. See, as in every field, the salary depends on experience and specialization. The remuneration of a veterinarian is generally between rupees 30,000 to rupees 50,000 per month as an initial placement, and then increase depending upon the type of practice and experience and the place of placement. Then there is unlimited amount. For becoming a veterinary doctor, qualification degree is required. I have already prepared video in English and Hindi on admission process as per Veterinary Council of India Act. The course duration of veterinary science is 5.5 years. The admission to veterinary college is on the basis of AIPVT, All India Pre-Veterinary Test or NEET, and admission is based only on merit list after 12th standard examination. after 5.5 years, the veterinary doctor get a qualification BVSC and AH. The full form, Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry. Then after completion of this 5.5 years, there should be registration as per the Veterinary Council of India, in short VCI. After registration, he become a registered veterinary practitioner and he is free to perform the duties as veterinary doctor. Without registration, practice is not allowed. Registration is compulsory. Now, without wasting time, we go to the various scope sectors. I have divided the scope into the various sectors: government job sector, private job, entrepreneur or entrepreneurship, start our own business, or going to foreign countries abroad. First, we'll talk about government job. In central government, there is Department of Agriculture. There are many research institutes, farms, and many animal development programs are running for the farmer, for the economy of the farmer, and for the economy of the country. So central government is a good potential source of appointment. The army keep dogs, horse, poultry, cattle, camel, and all this require veterinary doctor. In army there is a sword service commission. There is a remount veterinary corps and border security force. So army is also a source of employment. Police is generally a poor source of employment, but one can get a job in the police department also. Wildlife, the animals remain in forest, so they require veterinarian in forest, in zoos, in sanctuary, national park, etc. In the government job, the state government is also a very good potential source of the employment. In every state, there is Department of Animal Husbandry. So, it employs a large number of the veterinarians every few years. Veterinarians are required in the universities, agriculture universities or veterinary universities, in veterinary colleges, and you can be appointed as a professor and related job. There you have to perform mostly the academic, research and extension duties. The veterinarian's veterinary doctor can also pursue the academic education. There are several PG diploma courses after BBA, CNAH. They can pursue MVSC degree, Master of Veterinary Science. In veterinary course, there are 17 subjects, and in all subjects, veterinarian can do master. He can choose any subject. He can also do PhD, Doctor of Philosophy, in of the any subjects of the veterinary. Veterinarian can perform the public health instructor, where there is health of public, milk inspector, meat inspector, in slaughterhouse. Veterinarian deal with zoonotic disease also. The disease is transferred from man to animal and animal to man. That is called zoonotic disease. Veterinarian can appear for UPSC examination, Union Public Service Commission, and become the forest officer or other high rank administration officer. Fisheries, aquatic animals also require appointment. Veterinarian can be appointed in extension education work for the farmers and other persons as extension worker. We have seen government job, now private job is also not less. It is also a very good job opportunity. There are many dairy farms privately, Gosala private, poultry farm, duck farm, Tough Club, Equine Club for the race horses, Equine Farm also. The bank also need veterinarian for the loan purpose in nationalized or private banks. Insurance company also require veterinarian for the insurance of animal and animal related business. There are few private colleges also, they also appoint professors in the college. Pharmaceutical industry rich in India, they require research workers, sales representative. In this also, they appoint veterinarians. Many private research centers also appoint veterinarian. Medicine sales representative can be performed by a veterinarian. In big cities, there are many private animal hospitals. They are getting a good earning. So this private animal hospital also give placement to the veterinarian. Cooperative dairies There are number of dairies in Gujarat, in other state also. And in future, this dairy will also a growing business. They are also appointing veterinary officers for diagnosis and treatment of disease, for control of disease, and as extension worker also. There are many private animal feed factory. They also appoint veterinarian. This is also a good growing business. Dan, cattle feed, poultry feed, dog feed. Private slaughterhouses, leather industry also require veterinarian for inspection of meat, mutton, leather, etc. Private vaccine production unit also, they also require veterinarian for vaccine production. Medical institutes and medical colleges or medical organizations, they conduct the research. Their qualified veterinarians are appointed. Every medical institute, pharmaceutical companies and medical colleges, they have small animal units for research, for conducting this drug clinical trials or any other type of research. There they require veterinarians. Semen center, breeding farm, few privates are also coming up. They can also appoint veterinarian. Biotechnology field is a very large field. They are also a good source of appointment. Many animal welfare units and non-government organizations, they have their clinics, they have their gausala and other rescue units also. There they appoint veterinarians. Veterinarians can also pursue MBA degree, Master of Business Administration, and if sufficient talent is there, they can perform the management in industry. And I have seen many veterinarians is in a good CEO positions and manager positions. And they can go into the from veterinary to the other field also. Non-government organizations nowadays love toward the animal. To compensate toward the animal, to reduce the suffering and pain of the animal, animal welfare organizations are also working throughout India as well as abroad also. Cooperative dairy, they are growing very fast. In Gujarat, there are many cooperative dairies. And you know our dairy, Amul Dairy, Sabar Dairy, Sagar Dairy, Sumul Dairy, and many other dairies are very famous all over world in a cooperative sector. They appoint large number of veterinary doctors. They have cooperative dairy have their own artificial insemination center for breeding the animals for more milk production. The cooperative dairies also have their own animal feed factory for giving and preparing a nutritious, balanced diet for cattle and buffaloes for more milk production. There are many cattle improvement and development programs are run by the dairy for the farmers to increase the milk production. So these sectors of cooperative dairy is a very good and potential source of appointment of the veterinarians. Some veterinarians may not get job. Few will not get. Nowadays, placement is very good in veterinary. There is no problem of unemployment. And some veterinarians are very skillful and very initiative. They start their own entrepreneur or a person who organizes a venture to benefit from an opportunity rather than working as an employee. He will not be employee of anybody, but he has his own business, and that entrepreneur plays a very good key role in our Indian economy, because your entrepreneurship will give appointment to other veterinarian as well as other labor and skilled laborers also. So veterinarians should think about this. Those who have skill, those who have money, they can get loan from bank. If they have sufficient sources, then they can be the owner of their own business. Very good opportunity. They can open their dairy farm for milk production. They process the milk, prepare milk products, and they increase their profit. Growing business, poultry farm. They can open a layer farm for egg purposes, broiler farm for meat purposes. This is very flourishing business. Many veterinarians have this poultry farm and they are earning as like anything. They can open a piggery farm also. Goat farm also they can open. Yes, very prestigious and very earning business, horse farm. Veterinary can have a dairy industry, milk and milk products. Veterinarian can have his own slaughterhouse. The dog pit is a lucrative business. Veterinarian can open a dog canal. Pet soap in every city will get pet soap. Now, pet beauty parlor is also a flourishing business. Pet breeding center, pet hostel, pet boarding, all this dog and pet and cat, these are the lucrative business. Veterinarian can open a rabbit farm, a new venture, diagnostic laboratory. in cities. It is coming up. Veterinarian can do farm consultancy, dairy farm, poultry farm, horse unit, etc. Veterinarian can open his own clinic. And now there is trend. Many veterinarians are very skillful, very ambitious, hard worker. They open their clinic. Large animal practices at village level, at the center of 10-15 villages. They can have a bike. They can have one treatment kit and they give service to the animal for the large animal practice at village level. They can perform dog practice, cat practice in big cities. Delhi, Bombay, Bangalore, Kolkata and their sub-cities also. They are earning there even more than medicals. Dog practice in big cities. Some veterinarians are performing artificial insemination and they have their own unit. Few veterinarians have pharmaceutical industry, vaccination production unit, animal factory. So veterinary not only doing his own business in veterinary and animal, but he can do business in other sector also. And other very, very good opportunity is going abroad, foreign countries. Our veterinarians are well accepted in developed countries, Australia, New Zealand, USA, Canada, UAE, UK, and many other countries. They have to perform the similar services to India. But for that, they require certain immigration requirement they have to fulfill. They have to pass certain examination for doing practice, doing service. And there is excellent scope. They are earning very good because they are getting money in terms of dollars and pounds. Many veterinarians are in these developed countries. Now the Indian veterinarian after BBS and H, they go for the further study in these developed countries. There is very good scope. Dear friends, I will prepare such videos in Hindi also. I have prepared the videos in admission process. Then what are the veterinary course, that also I will prepare. This is our logo. Request you to share so that others get benefit, subscribe, and thank you very much for observing this video. Thank you very much.